Welcome back to the podcast. I'm joined here today by Sara Nelson. And honestly, if you Google progressive leader, her picture comes up. That's just who she is.
We can talk about what kind of world we want to leave to our children and grandchildren. But for, you know, people who are just entering the workforce, they're looking at, you know, being able to live in this world or not, as they're seeing billionaires build rockets to go off into space and leave the rest of us on a burning earth. So, you know, the Green New Deal is about flipping that around and making sure that that innovation that only billionaires, frankly, are able to access right now is reinvested in all of us so that we can have a world that we can live on right here. We can have clean water to drink. We can go, when we go on vacations, we can go swim in that water. We can run in the grass, and we can also live a good life.